Well, my daddy taught me a few things too, like how not to rip the skin by using someone else's mouth instead of your own hands.